Hello everyone, Asim Mohamed Chokwabilago. Welcome to this presentation or broadcast on TBC. Today I want to point out an important blog post that was released by the TBC admin. And in that blog post, it goes to talk about the plan for merchants this year. Okay, because the TBC admin early this January stated that we are going to embark on a merchant campaign whereby merchants can list who want to accept TBC can register, okay, such that any member within their location can easily locate them and buy goods and services from them. Alright, so the recently TBC admin released the blog post. Okay, so I'll go straight to that. If you are watching this, okay, there are some blog posts you can also read, which is the millionaire skills, very important for everybody who is joining TBC newly or those who want to start cash flowing in TBC. Okay, you can also watch this video on example of a TBC merchant promotional video with images. You can also watch the merchant listing in Kringle Cash back office. It's absolutely amazing. The video. So here is the article I want to address so that most of you guys understand this, because most people don't realize that TBC is already money. Okay, they are still seeing it as, you know, that they bought a ticket and they need to sell that ticket to be able to get money back. I don't even know what I'm saying. It's more like you invested into a money market fund, and in 3 months you want to get your money back from the money market fund. That's not how TBC is. TBC is not a financial, it's not an investment instrument that you do that way. It's not a fixed deposit fund. Okay, so the real deal about TBC is that it is spendable. All right, you can exchange it. The only thing there is that the medium of exchange is peer-to-peer, all right? And it does not have a central exchange where you can click a button and you get cash and stuff like that, because we haven't gotten to that point that distribution is taken care of, okay? Look at Ethereum, look at Bitcoin. These two are enjoying tremendous success in the marketplace, despite the fact that there is heavy trading and volatility in the market. Okay, they are enjoying what is called distribution. That means they have more worldwide reach than TBC. All right, we are 3. Something million members. Okay, while Bitcoin itself has 10 times what we have. Okay, with billion dollar transaction occurring steady on the blockchain. So that is the power of distribution, and distribution helps bring about demand. All right, and we are trying to ensure that distribution. That's why the TBC admin is doing everything within his power, introducing the cookie reward, which will now enable him to put up incentives that people can now earn more cookies, and at the same time encouraging people to buy TBC more. So very important. So let me just read this article. So this article just to show you where to find the member registration. It's under about his other account. Okay, it's under account, so that's where you're going to see the merchant listing registration. Okay, so you can register if you're a merchant. Okay, I want to register. Okay, you can go ahead and register whether you are certain TBC now or not. You can go ahead and register. Okay, so you can, you know, fill out the form and submit it to get listed. Then you can also edit the form as much as you want with new storefront picture. So if you have a storefront, okay, you put out the picture, you can put out the promotional video, okay. Also, Google Maps automatically populates your type in your business, okay. So, okay. So merchants don't have to accept Kringles for payment yet to get a listing, they can select distributor only as a way to get started. Later, a date to update their level of participation as needed. So what he's trying to say is this: hey, if you're a merchant out there and you want to be a part of TBC, you want to list as a merchant, you can go ahead. Okay, you don't necessarily have to be accepting TBC right now, okay, but you can select distributor only as a way to get started. So all these I will explain further in the next video I'm going to do on this topic, okay. That the video is going to show you guys how to register, so you guys are going to probably watch me, okay, do my own registration, since I have online stores where I sell things for TBC. All right, so see you guys in my next video, and please make sure to download the Billion Coin app, okay. If you don't have the app, make sure you get it. It has everything you need to monitor your portfolio, including do TBC transactions, okay. So, till I see you next time, take care and bye for now.